Hey guys, me again, Poke Girl. I'm joined by
Kaue the Adventurer 246, or Kaue the Monkey Resort, and we are back again playing
Pokémon Colosseum. In the last episode, we started the real game tower Colosseum, and we're now facing Nascor, and we have like the oddest thing about this battle. Is there's no battle scene, just audience. So, yeah, we're just also trying to see where this special Pokemon supposedly is.
He'll probably follow that when he only has two Pokemon left.
Most likely. Nice!
Woohoo! Zatu.
Mm-hmm.
And Dusclops. Interesting Pokemon team up. It's Espeon. Oh my god, you're dying, Espeon. And Espeon is down.
I did not realize our entire team was fully healed for this battle.
Oh! Huh! Guess the game was kind of gave us a full heal. Of course he has hyper potions.
Almost KO.
Oh man!
Oh!
Come on, don't stop punching yourself in the face. Snout. Whatever you call it. Of course, it grew up. Zoito is down! We already took down half of his Pokemon. Half of his Pokemons, so we are that much closer to his final Pokemon. That's his title Pokemon?
I guess so.
I don't think it's the actual special side of Pokemon. You know, when you listen closely to the audience, they seem to be clapping to a certain beat.
Oh, you're right.
Look at this dude.
Mm-hmm. Oh boy.
But and there goes Squeaker.
Oh, come on.
Man, we just revived him.
We didn't miss? But still not enough to knock it out.
Oh, come on. Metagross is pretty tough.
Entei. Oh, dear.
Man, that Metagross is powerful. He just deflated like he was just calling.
Yeah. Like, you know those giant parachute things? That, like, I know when I was in, like, elementary to middle school, for gym class, we used to play with this big parachute thing. It kind of reminded me of that.
One of the little dudes having trouble against him. It's level 50. Oh, Metagross is his last Pokemon.
Oops. Accidentally defeated it.
A bit.
Better?
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. No, this can't be happening.
Oh, it's happening, buddy. Correction, it just happened.
It's not over with. Come. Come on, we shall battle.
Enough. Don't embarrass yourself, Nascor.
Sir, I beg your pardon.
Is someone above Nascor? That's a big surprise. What's going on? Nascor's apologizing? Isn't he supposed to be the boss? Oh, no.
I was right on my suspicions. My, my. That certainly was a battle worth seeing. I was right. I must be honest with you. I never imagined that you would get this far.
Huh? Mr. Mayor, why are you here?
Oh, dear me. Do you feel to understand still? You're such an innocent child. At times, I am the fabled Mayor of Fennec, and at others, I am the secret boss of the criminal syndicate Cypher. I had a feeling you were. I am Evis, and I shall rule the world.
Is he like kind of a Jekyll? Does he have a Jekyll and Hyde kind of situation?
I don't think so.
Okay.
Okay, never mind. He does.
He now reminds me of
metal.
He now reminds me of something from Spirit Tracks.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to talk over you.
Yeah, it's cool. You meddle in our affairs so thoroughly.
Well, we are a bunch of meddling kids.
That's true. We're just missing a talking dog.
Yeah. If anyone doesn't get that reference, then just look up something called Scooby-Doo.
I'm pretty sure a lot of people understand that reference. Those that don't, well, they probably never had a TV.
Or never watched in the old cartoons.
Yeah, that's true. Let's start a Pokemon plan. We can resurrect from the start, but you two, you'll never be forgiven! I'll destroy you utterly so you may never rise against me.
Okay, Mr. Crazy Pants.
Final boss time!
And now we have battle music!
Yep. Hitting music pop.
And our Pokemon are fully healed, I believe. Are they? Yes, they are.
After all, the game's gonna give us a fair chance.
Yeah.
Oh, double edge. Powerful move, but with a heavy recoil.
Slacking is loafing around. Slacking is like one of the laziest Pokemon ever!
Yep. Espeon!
Oh dear.
You know, I wonder if this guy has the secret style of Pokemon.
Considering he's supposedly the head, I wouldn't be surprised.
Oh, come on! Why are you using Secret Tower?
I don't even know. Down goes Suicune. Not messing around. Thankfully,
no, he is
neither
not.
Are we.
You got that right.
A max revive could really come in handy right about now, but what are you gonna do? Meh. We started this journey together, we'll finish this together.
Let's go! Nuts.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Well, we're toast!
Yep. We might need a train a bit. What level are they?
Our opponents are in their 60s. The only two we have there in that range are Espeon and Umbreon.
Yeah, we need to train a bit.
A bit? Dude, we just got creamed.
Yeah. Hey, Pokégirl, you might want to lay out the recording for a bit so you can spend some time leveling.
Right.
Level grinding.
Yeah. Well, we might actually have to end it here so we can go or something, because grinding's going to take a long time, and our recording session time is just about up. So,
yeah.
Do you want to end it here?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, I'm going to go and, I don't know, spend an hour or so grinding, and hopefully, I'm not sure if we're going to be recording tomorrow. In case, we might record tomorrow, but that depends on if I still need to do grinding, so.
Depends, like, at all you come up to level 60, or at least somewhere around there.
Well, until next time, catch you guys later.
Catch you later, folks!